Not to brag, but my brothers and I are the first set of all male quintuplets to survive birth in the U.S.
Wow.
I believe a Google image search of Gudenson quintuplets will pull up the picture of us on The Tonight Show with Jay Leno as well.
That's got to be just a wild life to have four, I don't even know what you call them.
Brothers.
Ha ha ha.